This executive order I'm signing is strengthening the supply chain. This next one is keeping workers safe. How to do that? This next one is ensuring equitable response. Out this way, the pins are going to pop on me. Can you give me a hand here? There you go. This next one is what I referenced about traveling to America. This is the promoting safe travel. This one is setting up the pandemic testing board. Thank you. This next one is studying the Safe Schools Initiative. Next one is dictating the COVID data that has to be maintained and recorded. Next one is making sure that the National Guard and FEMA support is available. Next one relates to expanding access to care and treatment for COVID-19. And the last one is our global response directive.
Basically where the U.S. is right now.
When I announced it, you all said it's not possible. Come on, give me a break, man.
Come on, you guys.
It's a good start. 100 million. Thank you.
Let's go, Chris. Let's go. Come on, you guys.